Dropped on the floor and split sleeping. Oh. Aiken's gonna wanna stand up. Three quarters of the ice. Okay, I'm sure Clemens would like to have that one back, but he does sneak it 5-5. Well, the pit was in again. Well, it's a good save this time by Clemens, but the puck's not cleared. There's another chance.
Ooh. Oh, that's going to cause a reaction, and it should.
Yeah.
And it should. There was an extra chop there from Warren. And for all we've maybe talked about the short fuse of the Dynamos, and for all I've praised Jay Warren tonight, there was an extra chop there which wasn't necessary, and I've got no problems with the Dynamos' reaction to this. You've got to protect the netminder, and that was a chop that I don't think was needed there.
No. Just for a bit of entertainment, you know, inside the final 10 seconds. Oh, is it flaring up over here? I think, is that Richie Hargreaves?
It's Hargreaves and Webster, and here we go. The linesman going to let him go. The gloves are dropped. Really want to see the linesman let this go. Ah, that's unfortunate as both players go to the ice. Maybe they'll reconvene in the third period for box office sake. We hope so. The linesman in there doing their job, but I think you got two willing combatants there. I'd have let those big guys go.
Come on, Bailey!